From talons the size of a tiger's to stealing your livestock, here are 9 of the most dangerous birds that ever existed. Number 9. HAAST’S Eagle. This bird was the biggest and baddest eagle ever. Sadly, the eagle is now extinct. The HAAST’S Eagle was the largest eagle species that ever lived, weighing around 33 pounds on average and boasting a wingspan of up to 9.8 feet. A true raptor, this ferocious bird was bigger than today's vultures. It had enormous talons, the same size as tiger claws, and it was a very effective predator, able to kill very large prey. The HAAST’S Eagle is believed to be the inspiration for the Pukai, a monstrous man-eating bird of Maori legend. This makes sense, as the species regularly hunted a large bird called the flightless moa, which weighed as much as 510 pounds. There's no doubt then that the HAAST’S Eagle could have killed a human. But in the end, the bird had more reasons to fear us than the other way around. Once found on what is now New Zealand's South Island, the HAAST’S Eagle became threatened after the first Maori settlers arrived in around 1280 and hunted the flightless moa to extinction, completely wiping out this and several other moa species by 1400. Consequently, the HAAST’S Eagle followed, dying out around the same time. Number 8. Cassowary. Cassowaries are native to the tropical forests of northeastern Australia, New Guinea, and parts of Indonesia, including East Nusa Tenggara province and the Maluku Islands. They are related to emus, ostriches, and especially kiwis, having diverged from a common ancestor around 40 million years ago. There are 3 living species of these large flightless birds, with the southern cassowary qualifying as the world's 3rd tallest and 2nd heaviest living bird. Southern cassowaries reach between 4.9 and 5.9 feet tall. Females are considerably larger than males, weighing up to 129 pounds, while males generally weigh between 64 and 75 pounds. This noticeable size difference is a feature known as sexual dimorphism, which is defined as a distinct difference in size and/or appearance between genders of a species. Besides being huge, cassowaries possess long, dagger-like nails that have killed humans in the past. They are also fast, and have been observed traveling as fast as 31 miles per hour. While unprovoked attacks on humans are relatively rare, these birds are inherently curious and do not seem afraid of us. Over the years, they have killed several people and have also earned a reputation for being dangerous to domestic animals. The most famous fatal cassowary attack happened in 1926 when a bird jumped onto a teenage hunter, slashing his jugular vein with its sharp claw. In 2019, a 75-year-old Florida man named Marvin Ajos was killed by his pet cassowary after falling near the bird, whose motivation for attacking its caretaker is unknown. Most attacks involve cassowaries seeking food, but this is not always the case, and it's probably best to stay as far away from them as possible, regardless of whether or not you're carrying food or plan to feed them. Have you ever been attacked by a bird? Let me know in the comments below, and be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new here. Number 7. KELENKEN. After an asteroid wiped out 75% of all plant and animal life on Earth around 66 million years ago in what's known as the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event, the terrorbird family rose to power, becoming South America's top predators for the next 60 million years. There are at least 18 terrorbird species, but scientists' knowledge of them is admittedly limited because fossil evidence is scarce. So far, they've learned that these vicious flightless carnivores ruled their environment using their pickaxe-like beaks and sharp claws to kill and feast on smaller herbivorous creatures. Paleontologist Louis Schiap described the largest known terrorbird genus, KELENKEN, in 2007. It consists of just one species, K. guillermoi, based on fossil evidence discovered in Argentina in 1999. The creature roamed the region around 15 million years ago, during the Middle Miocene epoch, preying on rodents, deer, sheep, young horses, crows, llamas, and prehistoric armadillos and sloths. Its skull measured roughly 2.5 feet long, making it the largest skull of any known bird. K. guillermoi may have reached up to 8.2 feet tall and weighed around 550 pounds. While it's undoubted that terrorbirds used their fierce beaks to kill, scientists are not exactly sure how they went about doing so. Some believe that they used their beaks to inflict a massive strike on their target, while others think that terrorbirds picked their prey up and smashed them to death. One thing's for sure, one way or another, these freakishly huge avian creatures were capable of inflicting massive damage on other animals with ease. Number 6. Lammergeier. The lammergeier, also known as the bearded vulture, is an old world vulture species found exclusively among the Eastern Hemisphere's highest peaks, including the Pyrenees, European Alps, Mount Everest, the Atlas and Drakensberg Mountains, the Ethiopian Highlands, and Corsica and Crete. Described by the Audubon Society as the bird that was almost misunderstood to extinction, it has a reputation for being aggressive and ruthless. It's easy to understand why. At first glance, people of the past blamed the bearded vulture for stealing their livestock and children. At up to 4 feet, with a wingspan of up to 9.3 feet and weighing as much as 17.2 pounds, the species has a formidable presence. But bearded vultures are, for the most part, a non-threat to humans and live animals. They are scavengers who feed exclusively on the bones of dead animals that they spot while flying overhead, swallowing small bones whole while dropping large ones from the air in order to smash them and access the marrow. These birds have special stomach acid, which is more caustic than lemon juice, which turns bone shards into sludge. The bearded vulture's reputation has caused populations to suffer, qualifying it as one of the most critically endangered European birds. Activists are working diligently to preserve the species in Africa, Asia, and Europe, and to reintroduce it to places it disappeared from. They also aim to dispel myths revolving around the bearded vultures by educating the public about them, pointing out that these birds play a critical role in preventing the spread of diseases by swiftly consuming fresh carcasses. Number 5. Elephant bird. The island nation of Madagascar is known today for its exceptionally unique wildlife, and its history of hosting animals seen nowhere else on Earth goes pretty far back. Hailing from the extinct Epornithidae family, elephant birds were flightless birds ranging in size from large to enormous. They were some of the largest birds that ever existed, with the biggest species among them, Vorombi titan, reaching up to 10 feet tall and weighing as much as 1,600 pounds, making it the largest bird ever to exist. Elephant birds grew massive due to a condition known as insular gigantism, which happens when a population evolves in a self-contained environment, usually an island, where it lacks predators and grows seemingly unnaturally large. As terrifying as they probably looked, these creatures fed mostly on fruit and vegetation. They were crucial to their ecosystem, helping to keep plant life under control by eating it and spreading the seeds through their droppings. But there was one species that elephant birds were evidently not safe from: humans. Sometime between the 13th and 17th century, they went extinct, and scientists believe that human activity perpetuated their demise. They are unsure, however, whether people hunted elephant birds or simply disrupted their habitats to the point where survival was no longer an option, perhaps eating up the birds' food supply or depriving them of some other basic need. Number 4. Great Horned Owl. People typically do not fear owls, even though we know them as predators and tend not to think of them as cute and cuddly. Native to the Americas, the great horned owl is a large, widely distributed species that feeds on rabbits, hares, rats, mice, voles, and similar mammals. As North America's second heaviest owl and the heaviest extant owl in Central and South America, male great horned owls weigh slightly less than 3 pounds, while females typically weigh around 3.5 pounds. The largest known specimens reached as much as 5.5 pounds. This may not sound like much, but when coupled with a wingspan measuring between 3 and 5 feet and a length of 17 to 25 inches, these powerful predators are imposing to say the least. They can carry up to 4 times their own weight and exert 28 pounds of force when squeezing their claws. Great horned owls have made headlines at least a handful of times in recent years for attacking humans. They are extremely territorial, especially when it comes to protecting their nests, and they are known to unexpectedly strike someone who didn't even realize they were encroaching on the bird's space. When an owl attacks, they fly silently towards their target before swooping in and sinking their potentially lethal talons into the unfortunate victim. These encounters are rare, but they happen, and while most people escape relatively unscathed, the potential for serious harm is there. A series of great horned owl attacks on humans in the Seattle area in 2012, and a particularly disturbing instance of one repeatedly stabbing a jogger's scalp in Oregon in 2015, remind us to be wary in our surroundings any time we're in a place where we might accidentally walk past a nest. Number 3. Pelagornis chilensis. In 2010, paleontologists in Chile announced the discovery of the fossilized remains of a gargantuan 4-foot-tall bird with a 17-foot wingspan and a beak lined with large, spiky pseudoteeth. Dubbed Pelagornis chilensis, the specimen likely weighed around 64 pounds and flew the skies between 5 and 10 million years ago. Thanks to its huge wingspan, the creature could travel shockingly long distances without stopping, enabling it to fly to distant parts of the ocean that were abundant with prey. considering its size, I certainly would not want to be in this bird's path. But if P. chilensis' wingspan had grown any larger, it may have been at a disadvantage, according to experts. Speaking with Discover magazine shortly after participating in a study on the species, lead researcher Gerald Meyer explained that too much weight would have rendered the bird unable to fly. Moreover, raising chicks was likely a time-consuming process, making them more prone to predation. P. chilensis is part of the widespread extinct prehistoric Pelagornis genus of bony-toothed birds, who experts believe may be related to modern-day pelicans and storks. Fossil evidence of these creatures is rare, because their bones were generally too lightweight to withstand the fossilization process. Scientists admittedly do not know much about bony-toothed birds, but they hope to learn more through future fossil discoveries. They believe that these giant seabirds went extinct around 2.5 million years ago, near the end of the Pliocene epoch. Number 2. Emu. Native to Australia, the emu is the world's second largest living bird and the only surviving member of its genus. This flightless species grows up to 6.2 feet tall and can run as fast as 31 miles per hour. Emus generally eat plants and insects, perhaps giving off the deceptive impression that they are at least somewhat docile despite their size. But they will readily attack when they feel threatened, using their large three-toed feet, which are equipped with extremely sharp talons, to claw into their target. This can easily be fatal to humans. Additionally, emus are not afraid of people, and their inherently curious nature often prompts them to boldly follow or approach humans, a situation where things can go wrong fast should the bird become alarmed. Attacks are more likely during breeding season, and feeding emus encourages them to come unnaturally close to people, which is not good for them or us. Number 1. Mihirung. Members of the extinct Dromornithidae clade of large flightless birds are known as mihirungs, demon ducks, and thunderbirds. They were part of the Australian megafauna, a collection of giant animals that disappeared sometime between 50,000 and 20,000 years ago. There are seven known Dromornis species, the smallest of which was the size of a modern-day emu. One mihirung species, Dromornis steatoni, or Steaton's thunderbird, was around 9.8 feet tall and weighed up to 1,100 pounds, making it the second largest flightless bird on the fossil record. Mihirungs were powerful, with strong legs, leading some researchers to think that they were slow and lumbering, while others theorized that they were more efficient runners than they are perhaps given credit for. These birds had massive, crushing beaks. It's unclear whether they were strictly carnivores or if they were also scavengers or ate plant material. Based on the size of the creature's beak, some experts are fully on board with the carnivore theory. Still, others think it's possible that mihirungs were migratory and largely herbivorous. A 2017 study claims the latter, that these birds were gentle vegetarian giants. They went extinct sometime after the first humans arrived in Australia, around 65,000 years ago, indicating that regardless of their food preference or abilities, they were no match against human activity. While the exact factors driving mihirungs' extinctions are debated, many scholars agree that a combination of predation and habitat disruption wipes them out of existence. That's all for today, and thanks for watching. What bird is your favourite? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed today's video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe.